Okay, now he's picking another note instead of E or F sharp. He's pick G sharp. Of E, G sharp 3. Five box is part of the blues sequence. It's that fifth string ring finger right there. There it is right there. Number three box, fourth string pinky note. Actually, fourth string ring note, third finger note. There it is up there on the third string, key of E. First finger, key of E, first fret. Seventh note, where we can do our diminished seventh arpeggios, is the note next to it, third finger, fourth string, number three box right there. There it is, bent up in the third box, second string bent up to that first finger right there. After the first dot, there it is, octave right there. two note and bend up to it. On the second string, 21st fret. That's a what is that? That's a G sharp note. G sharp 3, key of E. What box is that? Number 3 box? Number 4 box? Box extension instead of playing the three box horizontal or across and straight across the neck this way. The three box extension is the actual cascade of the actual pattern, three notes per string pattern. Box, so there it is. Second string, number 4 box, third finger, 21st fret. It's a G sharp. Talking about 4 box. It's a 3 box because it's a 3 note. So it is still the third finger. It's part of the slop pattern. It's the one slop. It's the bottom end of the hour. The bottom end of the one slop. In a row right here. Here's the number 3, and then we'll do the number 6. Mm-hmm. trying to come up with something that makes it sound good together. Okay, so I have to do three of them in a row. Sharp.